Blazers are coming off some success against the West, picking up 3 out of a possible 4 points during their back-to-back over the weekend. Now New Jersey looks to keep it going against one of the best in the East. It's Devils Maple Leafs.
Jesper Bratt controls, drops a pass back. Vaughton into the circle. Severson with a shot, and he sent it wide at Karamzov. Carried ahead here by Hall. Gives to Palmieri. Motoring over the line. Return pass to Hall. That deflected to Anderson, who made the save.
That was Zaitsev coming back hard. Went off of his skate. Anderson made a real quick reaction to stop the deflection that went off his defenseman Zaitsev.
Tried to play one to the middle of the ice. Devils break that up. Ozhiganov with a shot, and the blocker saved by Kincaid.
I think the Devils getting a penalty here. It's going to be Blake Coleman on a hook. Blake.
Matthews trying to spin away from Boyle. High pressure by Boyle. Skated ahead here by Heischer. Short-handed, it's a 2-on-1. He's got Boyle and broken up by Morgan Riley.
He's got to shoot that puck, Nico.
3-on-1. Matthews to Tavares. Back to John Tavares. He scores. It's a power play goal, and the Maple Leafs are on the board first.
3-on-1, the Leafs on the power play the other way. Tavares finishes it off. Beautiful passing play. Matthews to Tavares. Kadri back to Tavares, and it's in the back of the net.
Bouncing puck, well handled by Jesper Bratt. Played across, Severson, the Butcher drive, and a save by Anderson, who holds on. Puck taken instead by Kasperi Kapanen. Works it across. Quick shot. Saved by Kincaid. The rebound. They score. That was Austin Matthews in front. Will it count? The Maple Leafs are celebrating. It's 2-0.
New Jersey is challenging the call on the ice for goaltender interference.
Austin Matthews shoves Damon Severson into the goaltender. I think that jars the puck loose of Keith Kincaid, so I think the Devils might have a point here for sure. Plays around the crease.
After reviewing the play, there was no goaltender interference on the play. Therefore, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a goal. New Jersey loses their timeout.
Here's Hall over the Maple Leafs line. Hall goes wide, darts behind the net, centering try. That Heischer in front couldn't get a shot away. 6.5 to go in the opening period. Rezzini held up by the Leafs. Kadri works one in front. They score. Patrick Marleau. After Kincaid initially made a stop, it's 3-0 Leafs.
And look at the play by Marleau as he corrals that puck with his two skates, feet coming together, and able to chip it underneath Keith Kincaid.
Taken away by Bratt. It's a 2-on-1, has Johansson with him, and a cross-ice pass broken up. Palmieri, the Devils' goal-scoring leader with 17 so far this season, sees Hall skated over the line. Hall shoots, glove save. Anderson holds on.
Freddie Anderson, who's right in position.
Comes to Vaughton and fires, score! Sammy Vaughton with a bullet, and just like that, 3-1.
Well, maybe they loosened him up a little bit, hitting him in the crest in the glove, but he's not going to stop that blast from Sammy Vaughton as he rips it top shelf off the crossbar.
Puts the brakes on Severson. 23 to go in the period. Plays it across, shot by Zaitsev, is saved by Kincaid. Centering try in front. They were looking for Matthews, and the Devils get it to center. He's chased by Tavares, and Marner is on the loose puck. Here's Mitch Marner, drops it back. Tavares walking in, shooting. He hit the post, and they score on a rebound. It was Marner at the doorstep. It's 4-1 Toronto.
I think Tavares' shot might have went in initially. Regardless, it's a Leaf goal. They take a 3-goal lead. No, they deemed it was the crossbar. I thought maybe it had got under the bar. Rebound sits right for Marner.
His 15th helper of the year, and Marner with his 9th goal. Taken here by Cini off the feed from Quenneville. A backhand try is saved by Anderson, who holds on. Sees the Devils work it farther ahead, but not out. Marner with a shot, save made. Tavares with a pass. It was intercepted by Boyle, who clears. Matthews off the boards where it's corralled here by Marleau. Here's Patrick Marleau, redirected. Oh, that's kicked out by Kincaid, denying Tyler Ennis. The Leafs get a stick on that. Good defensive play by Hyman. Played down low. Oh, but Bratt couldn't control the bouncing puck. Gives it to Heischer. Shoots and he rifled it wide. off a stick and cleared out of the zone by Dermott. Long pass, Condrey shooting, and a save made by Kincaid, who's knocked back into the goal. A shot. Does Kincaid have it? Yes. And a long pass ahead. Palmieri in. Saved by Anderson with the glove.
Palmieri came from the bench. What a pass from Sammy Vatanen all the way from his own zone. Freddie Anderson, who has a terrific glove. Had a real nice chat with his dad, and it was interesting.
Mueller shooting, and it's blocked away in front by Gardner. Winds it to the opposite side. Kadri is there for Toronto, looking for a final shot. They got it, and they scored! It was Morgan Rielly to make it 5-1 with less than a second to go in the period.
Look at the shot upstairs with the waning seconds dying down in the second period.
We're about to witness the National Hockey League debut of one Mackenzie Blackwood.
The puck management turning it over, you're behind.
Here comes Hyman, in on Blackwood, and a save by Blackwood. There's his first big NHL goal.
Welcome to the National Hockey League. I don't know if that's what Mackenzie Blackwood wanted, to face a breakaway from Zach Hyman, but you saw the battle. You saw him not quit and make a save.
4 minutes gone by in the third. Leafs on the offensive. This is Mitch Marner shooting, and there's a save by Blackwood again.
Mackenzie Blackwood getting tested here in his debut.
It's a tough matchup, even if you dictate the matchup at home. Vatanen trying to pull the trigger on a shot, blocked away in front. Detroit has now closed to within 3-2 of Carter Hart and the Flyers tonight. Centering try, Palmieri had Heischer cutting in front, steered away by the goaltender Anderson. Now Hall, able to pick up Green, his shot missed the net. Trying to let the puck go for Coleman, instead the Leafs work it ahead. This is Andreas Janssen finding Matthews, saved by Blackwood.
That's a terrific save. Well, he does a terrific job on one of the best sharpshooters in the National Hockey League, and that's real good for Blackwood's confidence.
Redirect by Heischer goes wide of the net. Now Jake Gardner sees the puck taken back by Hall. Taylor Hall in front, they score! Nico Heischer with the goal to make it 5-2.
That's just a real good, hard-working shift from Heischer, Palmieri, and Taylor Hall. Eventually, Heischer puts it in the back of the net. Bittersweet, obviously, as you see, not a whole lot of celebration.
Drop back to Rielly, his shot got through. Oh, Blackwood in the slot, poked it further ahead, and Lindholm with a chance that went wide. Now they score, Tyler Ennis in front. The threat never stopped from the Leafs as they get one by Blackwood late.
Well, Tyler Ennis, anytime around that net, the veteran winger, he rifles this upstairs.
Brown sends one back. A shot by Ennis. He scores again. It's a two-goal game for Tyler Ennis.
Well, this is just a broken play. That's the way it's gone a lot for the Devils.
Score 7 on the combination of Kincaid and Blackwood, and they go on to win it by the final of 7-2.